Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and boink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite a carver.
Not creepy at all.